The cremation process itself can take anywhere from 4 to 5 to 15 business days. And that really varies greatly depending on the type of death and how the death occurred. If a medical examiner is involved, typically that process can take longer. As soon as we get the certified copy of the death certificate signed by the doctor, we can begin the process in which cremation, the actual cremation process can take place.